Hey, this is Peter from NextEnd. Sliders are the most versatile design elements you can use on your website. Let's take a look at why and how you can use sliders in 2022. There are several reasons to use a slider on your website. The first reason is the interactivity. Sitting through a presentation or being part of it feels completely different. Making users click on buttons, arrows, or other controls will create a better experience for them. The second reason for using a slider is the space. If you have a lot of similar contents, you might find it challenging to display all of them on your website in a nice way. With sliders, you can prioritize posts or webshop products to make sure users see the most important content first. Another reason to use a slider is that they are powerful design tools. Smart Slider lets you create innovative designs which help you amaze your visitors. Different animations create eye-catching effects, while the content of the slides play an important role in getting to know your website. Let's see what kind of sliders you can find on modern websites. A webshop cannot exist without a product slider showing the latest, cheapest, or best-selling products. With static layout, you can keep your main message on the screen, while the background image moves for attraction. In a blog, you can advertise your latest post to bring attention to them. A simple image gallery is still the most popular slider type. Your visitors will have much easier time to choose from your hotels if you highlight those you find best for them using a modern slider. There are some misconceptions about sliders, for example that they are bad for SEO. Sliders are built from the same kind of codes your website's other contents are. So you should think of them the same way as you do with your other contents. To improve SEO rankings, use appropriate tags for your texts. Lower heading number means lower title importance. For the rest of the text, you should use paragraphs. And of course, set alt tags for your images. People think sliders are not responsive. Most of your sliders won't look great on smaller screens by default. But Smart Slider has every option you need to make the sliders you create look fantastic on any screen size. It is also a common misconception that sliders are making websites slow. Everything you put on your page will make it slower. If you overuse images, they will slow your website down. To get an acceptable result, you should prioritize your content and only display what's really needed. Smart Slider offers some optimization options, like background image lazy loading, to extend your limits. This way, you won't have to load all your images at once. So, why should you use sliders on your website? Sliders evolved to fit better into modern websites. They have purpose, and they are not just fancy eye candies anymore. Sliders in 2022 have a solid goal: to help your website. Will you let them do so? I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, and if you would like to see more videos like this in the future, subscribe. Goodbye!